Hey guys and welcome back to another RFS video. So as you might know, in a recent update we got Airbus Beluga XL in RFS. And today, we are gonna fly this plane on short runways.
Yeah, I'm trying to become Swiss 001.
Haha! No, I'm just kidding. So there we go, the cargo door, and damn, this is opening so fast.
Hello!
This is just absolutely crazy. So there we go, A320 tail is going inside. Wow, this is so big. Just look at this view. From inside, this plane looks like a monster's stomach. Alright, so this is the absolute beast, the Airbus Beluga XL in RFS. So there we are at our first airport, Wellington International Airport. And this airport is considered a little bit dangerous. Not because it has a very short runway, but because of the buildings in front of the runway. And by the way, yes, the runway is also kind of short. At least for this huge Beluga. So flaps are 5 and let's go take off. And by the way, I forgot to show you this beautiful reworked cockpit of A330 and also for the Airbus Beluga XL. Wow. So guys, Wellington International Airport is totally fine for the Airbus Beluga XL, although we were kind of empty. So let's go guys, the next airport is Sousse Airport. And Sousse is, by the way, the ICAO code, obviously. And this airport has even shorter runway. So I have taken only fuel, no cargo, no pilots, which doesn't make any sense. But yes, we are very light and empty. So let's see whether it can take off or not. Come on, rotate. Ouch, my God, we just overran. But fortunately, we didn't go into the grass. And after all, we are in the air without breaking the landing gear. So yes, this was a successful takeoff, I guess. So the next airport is very interesting one. Guess what it is? Madeira Airport. Wow. And this airport has a little bit longer runway, but actually we are quite heavier this time. But no guys, Airbus Beluga is quite powerful. We used only half of the runway, which is quite impressive. So let's go to a short runway airport now. Alright guys, so now we are coming for a landing, but guess at which airport? St. Barthélemy. That sounds stupid, but let's see whether it works or not. Oh no. Boom, my God, this was so hard. Very bad bounce, but let's go and stop. Max brakes, max reverse. Flaps and spoilers are out already, and we are kind of stopping. Come on, stop. Wait, what? Did we just land a Beluga at St. Barthélemy Airport? That too without overrunning and without breaking our landing gear. This is unbelievable. Guys, come on. Okay guys, so now it's time for Lukla Airport. This airport is very dangerous as well as it has a very short runway. Let's go and land. Alright, come on. Pull. Oh my God, we're dead.